Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I've been dying to ride my dirt bike for the past 2 weeks now. So as you guys know, I'm not a very experienced rider. I've only been riding for 5 months. So if you have any tips, please comment down below. Please like and subscribe. Anyways, I own Honda 250 CRFR and I love this bike. The only thing is that it's a little bit big. Well, I'm pretty tall, but still it's too tall for me, so I'm gonna do some modifications later on with one of my friends. He's gonna hook me up, so I'm kind of excited on that. But anyways, if you ride, stay safe, stay motivated, and stay tuned.
Bye.